NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.
Begin by lifting the ends of the label at the base of your TomTom to access the screws underneath. Remove the two screws using the special tool provided in your kit from NewPower99.com. Carefully open your TomTom as shown. Remove the screw securing the circuit board. Carefully lift the circuit board and disconnect the original battery. Pry out the original battery. Connect your new extended life battery from NewPower99.com and place it in your TomTom. Replace and secure the circuit board. Thank you. gently snap your TomTom shut. Replace the two screws at the base of your TomTom and smooth down the label. Turn on your TomTom with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your TomTom should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the unit for at least 2 hours before continuing to use.
newpower99.com, your source for batteries for your cell phone, PDA, MP3 player, laptop, and more. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.